Hey guys, Super Sharon Tiki here, and welcome back to another Minecraft video. So earlier today, I tried recording a video, but the audio for that video did not get recorded. So now I'm just going to have to show you guys what I built during that video. So first thing, the red squirrel actually helped me build a Christmas tree for the spawn. I actually think it looks pretty good. It's probably not the best tree we could build, but it actually looks pretty nice. And the red squirrel, he built the tree itself, and then I built the, then I added on the extra stuff, like the wool and the snow on the bottom. So, that's where that's one of the additional stuff to the Christmas-looking spawn. It's still gotta be built a little more, so. And, in between episodes, I did a lot of work trying to clear out the trees that made the a lot of the players in the server with weaker computers lag. So I did my best to clear out the trees, and I did clear it out enough as soon as the chunks load. So I press F3 and A to get the chunks to load in. Come on, chunks, load in. Come on. So, as you can see, there is some burnt trees, and there you go. Once all the chunks load in, actually, I'm going to set the things to multi-core. So, the chunks will load in a little bit faster. And as you can see, yeah, the whole forest is, like, gone. But it's not completely gone, but it's enough for the tree to actually, or for the lag to be gone for the players with weaker computers. Next thing I'm going to show you is the snow farm. I improved that a little bit as soon as I can find my house. Come on, chunks, load in. So there we go, there's my house, and if you're wondering why the dirt's there, that's because I blocked off I tried blocking off the fire from reaching my house from when I set this whole thing on fire. So, here is the snow farm. Hello, little snowman. And here are the improvements to the snow farm. I added a little chest here, so when you farmed the snow, any extra snow that didn't land over here, it'd go in the hoppers and then go straight into this chest. And so that's about it for this video. Just a quick little overview. So that's about it, so be sure to leave a like, and subscribe, and in the end, see you later, guys!